This is a banded squat. To set up for this movement, you're going to put yourself in a squat position, so feet slightly wider than shoulder width, toes pointed out. You're gonna put the band over your shoulders, and then you are going to be a typical squat. So you are shooting your hips back. You're coming ideally to 90 degrees. If it's a little bit higher, that's okay. And you are pushing into the ground using your quads and using your glutes to stand up.